GPS coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Time you slept
last night? Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Light.
Remember, big locust burial site in this island. Hatched, maybe waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. It'll be useful. Fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are. Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way. Shit. Sorry.
Okay, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer on the line.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
We found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Pushing up!
That's all.
Now, let's figure out how to get out of here.
All right, looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
Going down!
So much for a silo. Under here. Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get airy.
Just tell us who to target.
This'll work.
Reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s. What do you want?
Drop us a DR1.